today's video lecture of maths. In practice point 3, we will continue this next example, example number 9. Okay, see here today we are going to see the multiplication by 3-digit number. In last lecture, we have learned multiplication by 2-digit number. Okay, so here we are going to see multiplication by 3-digit number. How to multiply the number when the multiplier is of 3-digit. Let's see. 21,485 into 173. So first of all, I'll write this according to the places. Okay. As there are now 3 digits, so I'll leave here 3 lines. Leave here 3 lines to take carry. Into 173. See. There are 3 numbers. When there were 2 numbers, how we multiply? Same way we have to multiply here. First we are going to multiply by 1's place digit, then 10's place, then 100's place. Okay. So let's multiply first by 3. 3 5's are 15. 5 will come down, 1 will be carried. 3 8's are 24. 24 plus 1, 25. 5 will come down, 2 will be carried. Then 3 4's are 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 4 will come down, 1 will be carried. Then 3 1s are 3 plus 1, 4. And 3 2s are 6. Okay. So here we have multiplied by 1's place digit, finish. Now let's multiply this number by 10's place. So before multiplying by 10's place digit, 2 things we have to do. Which are those 2 things? Write 0 at 1's place and cut the carry which we have taken during multiplication by 1's place digit. Okay. 7 5s are 35. 5 will come down, 3 will be carried at 10's place. 7 8s are 56. 56 plus 3, 59. So 9 will come down, 5 will be carried at 100's place. Let's multiply the 100's place digit. 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 5, 33. So 3 will come down, 3 will be carried. Then 7 1s are 7 plus 3, 10. 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 7 2s are 14 plus 1, 15. Understood? You have to write the digit according to the places. Now remain this 100's place digit in the multiplier, that is 1. Now we are going to multiply by that 100's place digit. So here also, before starting to multiply by 100's place digit, 2 things we have to do. Cut this carry over which we have taken during the multiplication by 10's place. And see, when we multiply by 10's place, we put 0 at 1's place. Now we are going to multiply by 100's place digit. So we need to put 0 at 1's place and 10's place. For 1's place and 10's place, we need to put zeros and we have to write answers starting with the 100's place digit. Okay, 100's place. So 1 5's are 5, 1 8's are 8, 1 4's are 4, 1 1's are 1, and 1 2's are 2. That was quite easy. Now we will add this. 5 plus 0 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 0, 10 itself. So 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. We will take now carried here. Now see, 9 plus this carried 1, 10. And 4 plus 5, 9, correct? So 9 plus 1, 10, and this 9, 19. 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now see here, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 and 8, 15, 15 and 1, 16, 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 0, 10. And 1, 11. 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7. And 1 plus 2, 3. So the answer is 37,16,905. Okay, so this way we can multiply. We have to multiply when there is multiplier, when multiplier is of 3-digit number. Let's move towards the next example. Example number 10. 52,738 into 345. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Eight, three, seven, two, and five into 345. Let's add. Let's multiply. First, we are going to multiply by ones place digit. 5 8s are 40. So 0 will come down, 4 will be carried. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 4, 19. 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 7s are 35. 35 plus 1, 36. So 6 will come down and 3 will be carried over. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 5s are 25 and 1, 26. Fine. We have multiplied by 1's place digit. Now we are going to multiply by 10's place digit. So before that, we have to put 0 at 1's place and cut the carried over. 4 8s are 32. Okay, so 2 will come down, 3 will be carried. 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 3. 15. So 5 will come down, 1 will be carried. 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 1, 29. 9 will come down, 2 will be carried. 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 2, 10. 0, 1 up. 4 5s are 20 plus 1, 21. Okay, now 100s place. So put 2 zeros at 1's place and 10's place. Cut carry. 3 8s are 24. 4 will come down, 2 will be carried. See here, we have written answer at 100's place. So don't take carry at 1000's place. See to which digit we are multiplying? We are multiplying to 1's place digit, right? 4 8s are 32. 3 8s are 24. 4 came, 4 we have to write at 100's place because this is 100's place digit, okay? So 4 we have written at 100's place, but the carry, where we have to take carry? As we have multiplied to the 1's place digit, its carry will be at 10's place. Understood? Then 3 3's are 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 3 7's are 21 plus 1, 22. 2 down, 2 up. 3 2's are 6. 6 plus 2, 8. And 3 5s are 15. Let's add 0 0 0 0. 9 plus 2, 11 plus 0, 11 itself. 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. Then see 6 plus 4, 10. 10 and 5, 15 and 1, 16. 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. Again see this 9 plus 1, 10. 10 and 3, 13 and 1, 14. 4 will come down, 1 will be carried. Then see 6 plus 2, 8, 8 and 1, 9, 9 and 0, 9 itself. 8 plus 2, 10, correct? 8 plus 2, 10 and 1, 11. So 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 plus 2, 7 and 1, 8 and this 1. So the answer is 1 crore place we have not written. 1 crore, 81 lakh, 94,600 and 10. Clear? So this was the example number 10th. Let's solve the example number 11. ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Okay. So see, 3, 5, 6, 1, 6 into 452. See, first we will multiply by ones place digit, that is 2. So 2 threes are 6, 2 fives are 10, 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 sixes are 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 ones are 2 plus 1, 3, and 2 sixes are 12. Fine, let's multiply by tens place digit. Before that, put 0 at ones place and cut the carry. 5 threes are 15, 5 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 fives are 25 plus 1, 26. 6 will come down and 2 will be carried. 5 sixes are 30, 30 plus 2, 32. 2 down, 3 up. 5 ones are 5 plus 3, 8. 5 sixes are 30. Let's multiply by hundreds place digit. Before that, put zeros at ones place and tens place. Cut this carry. 4 threes are 12. 2 will come down, 1 will be carried at tens place. 4 fives are 20 plus 1, 21. So 1 will come down, 2 will be carried at hundreds place. 4 sixes are 24. Okay, 4 sixes are 24 plus 2, 26. So 6 will come down, 2 will be carried at 1000. 4 ones are 4 plus 2, 6, and 4 6s are 24. So let's add 6 plus 0 plus 0, 6, 0 plus 0 plus 5, 5, 6 plus 3, 9 plus 2, 11, 1 will come down, 1 will be carried, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7, 8 plus 2, 10, and 6, 16, 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. 6 plus 1, 7 and 1, 8, 3 plus 4, 7, and this 2. Answer is 2,78,67,156. This is the product of this multiplication. Understood? So this way we can multiply by 3 digit number to the any number. This method you have to follow. Okay? So here the 12th one example in this practice you have to solve as a homework. And here we have completed the practice 3.1. Okay, so in tomorrow's lecture, we will learn the next concept in this chapter. So, thank you and have a nice day.